It's R-Truth looking to counter, and he does. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada. It is Raw Roulette time, and by a spin of the Raw Roulette wheel, we have the stipulation for this match between Truth and Cena. It is a tables match.
That's right, and the only way you can win this match is grab one of those tables that R-Truth is going after right now and put your opponent through the table.
The night started with our special guest star, Shawn Michaels, sweet chin music to both McGillicuddy and Otunga of the New Nexus.
Well, this is the first time a table has been set up in this match.
CM Punk walked out of a matchup versus Kane. Sin Cara defeated Evan Bourne in a great high-flying match. Kofi Kingston knocked off Dolph Ziggler and Vicky Guerrero banned from ringside. And how about Mark Henry putting Big Show through a steel cage with a steel cage door?
Well, I'm still worried about Big Show. He did not look good when he left here, and things don't look good right now for John Cena. R-Truth getting that table placed exactly where he wants it. All he's got to do now is, well, it looks like he's going to try to suplex John Cena through that table.
Damn it. Whoa! Counter. Reversal. Nice block by Cena. And I'd be remiss to say if Booker T, what a great job he did as our MC tonight here on Raw Roulette.
Yeah, Pat Sajak better be looking over his shoulder. Booker T, give that reel a spin-a-rooney or two.
No laughing matter for John Cena. He's in trouble against R-Truth. Tables match up here.
Watch out.
And there goes Truth. Now, John Cena quickly outside and on the attack.
Oh, watch those steel steps.
Oh, and this is great strategy by Cena here.
How's that?
Wear Truth down, makes it easier to put him through a table.
If that had been a table instead of those steel steps, match would be over right now.
Do it, John, do it! Get it!
And Cena gonna introduce another table into this matchup.
You see, there's gotta be at least six or eight tables right here.
Doesn't matter which one you put your opponent through, he's just gotta go through one.
R-Truth still moving slowly after hitting those steel steps.
Look at how quickly Cena gets back in the ring after he shoves R-Truth back in. Uh-oh. Cena is ready.
Yeah, you see what Cena's got on his mind?
Yeah. Look at CM Punk!
Punk doing out here.
CM Punk! CM Punk moved the table! That attitude adjustment would have put Truth through the table. Cena would have won this match.
Whoa.
And now Punk and Cena, the number one contender and the WWE champion, going at it. Truth puts Cena through a table. Punk has cost Cena the match.
The winner of this match, R-Truth.
You gotta be kidding me.
R-Truth has defeated the WWE champion. Thanks to CM Punk getting involved. No disqualification in this type of matchup. R-Truth took advantage.